Welcome to the official YouTube Night News channel. JP Morgan says impact from Mexico tariffs would cause Fed to cut twice. The Federal Reserve is likely to cut interest rates twice this year in response to the impact from President Donald Trump potentially opening a new front in the trade war. According to JP Morgan strategists, the firm is the first on Wall Street to catch up to market expectations that the Fed will ease policy aggressively this year amid concerns over a global economic slowdown exacerbated by tariffs. Barclays followed later in the day, calling for two cuts as well, but totaling 75 basis points, with a half-point cut happening in September. In an announcement that took markets by surprise, Trump said he will start taxing imports from Mexico unless the country takes steps to stem the flow of illegal immigrants into the U.S. The tariffs would start at 5% on June 10th and escalate each month until they reach 25%. Thank you for watching.